Mr. Michael Barnes and Amanda Brooks. Good afternoon, everyone. As you just heard, my name's Michael Barnes. Welcome to Goldworld's presentation. Today is all about Fascinator. And Fascinator is basically fashion mimicking nature. So a lot of the looks are all kind of moulded around the natural world. So you see a lot of that today. This is my model Ida. On Ida's hair, we've pre-coloured it. And I've already done most of the haircut. It's obviously disconnected undercut around the back and the side. So I'm just going to blend the crown through so we can leave the front nice and long. Okay? So as I'm doing that, I'm sure Wayne's going to speak to you a little bit more.
So Michael, how did you prepare for today? How did you get ready?
Well, obviously we've pre-prepared some of the models, but actually Fascinator for me, the thing about fashion is about nature is it's so diverse. And it can be sharp lines and curved lines, it's soft, it can be very bold colours, it can be muted, so there's such a lot of inspiration you can draw from. So I try to draw from a lot of that. This is one of my presentation models. On this one, basically it's kind of, I've used a kind of turban effect, which is obviously very fashion, but I wanted it to look a little bit like a seashell as well. So we've got this kind of seashell shape at the front. It's a bit of a tongue twister, that one, seashell shape. And so it kind of, you know, it's basically based on the seashell. This is Illumin, and we've got an Illumin pink and an Illumin kind of violet. I'm not a colourist, so I don't really know the numbers, but Brett Walker, who's our technical director, did this colour for me. And he used a butterfly effect technique as well. And with the butterfly effect technique, it's kind of determined by the number of wings, and this is one wing, so you've got a kind of butterfly wing shaped section through there, slightly at an angle, and he's used the two colours to kind of make this effect. I'll just talk about another one of my presentation models. This is actually based on a butterfly that I saw when I was on holiday in Morocco. It had this kind of markings, this kind of curved markings, which I really liked. So I wanted to use that on the model's hair. So basically, she's got very naturally curly hair anyway. It's quite afro hair. And I've just put out almost like a French pleat, a little bit of padding in the front. And then I've just added a weft of contrasting coloured hair with the red and just kind of use a lot of hairspray, just tease it into those little curls and use fine pins to hold them. Thanks a lot.
So Michael, what are you actually doing now?
I'm just finishing off like this haircut, just chipped into the ends. Just to give it this kind of shape getting longer towards the front. My last presentation model at the end, it's just really kind of a bit of fun really. I'm from the 70s, so it's kind of like a 70s feather cut, but I've added the pink in the back. Just turn around a little, just spin around. I've just added the pink in the back, and that's kind of like a cockatoo's tail. It's just a little bit of movement, a little bit of colour. Really, really easy, obviously, to take them out after.
So Michael, we're just finishing off now. Can you just test that model?
Yeah, basically I've finished now. So I'll just recap what we did. Let's undercut the whole back, which is just scissor over comb, it's fairly short. And then the top is all disconnected, but connected at the crown, so it's going longer towards the front. If you just turn you around, just get forward for me. We did the butterfly effect for the colour, which is slightly isometric, so you get more colour on the left side. We use the pink and the violet from the from the Lumen. See, I'm not colourist. And then I've just used Unlimiter to finish the whole thing off, which is a spray wax. And it's a really, really nice wax to use. It's very, very easy. I'll just take this down and just going to stand up and give her a twirl. So I think we're nearly finished.
And you're just finished up now, Amanda?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Amanda.
Thank you.
And I'll leave you to for the final presentation.